Exploring Computer Science is a year-long high school introductory course to computer science. And it's unique in the fact that it's a foundational course, which is not just focused on programming, but focused on the breadth of computing, the social impact of computing, web design, robotics, as well as programming. Exploring Computer Science is inquiry-based, so it really takes where students are already curious about computer science and the devices around them, and it takes that curiosity and funnels it into learning computer science concepts. Exploring Computer Science uses the Scratch programming environment, which is a graphical puzzle piece environment. You click the programming blocks together. Students are able to upload their own sprites or their own characters, upload their own music, and they can use these programming blocks and loops and broadcasting and so forth to tell stories with these characters and to change the scenes. So the approach is that you can't go wrong or break it. Something will happen. It might not be what you want to happen when you're first using that programming environment. It might spin left instead of spin right, or walk 5 steps instead of 100, but something will happen rather than getting an error message. My role in the development of ECS was really taking the lead in designing the curriculum. The instructional design of the curriculum was purposefully drawn from the research that we know works in science education, the inquiry-based that the National Research Council advises, and also some of the learning theories that are sociocultural in nature and really helped inform the design. Along with that framework, I collaborated with one of my colleagues at UCLA to write the daily instructional lessons. I was a high school math and computer science teacher, and it was a lot of fun. And I noticed after just the first year that the students in my mathematics classes at this very diverse high school looked very different from the students in my AP computer science class. Almost exclusively boys, almost exclusively white boys. And I was also the girls' swim coach, so I went and recruited for my girls' swim team. I knew to recruit girls in small groups so they wouldn't feel isolated when they came into that computer science space. And that worked. I would get 3 or 4 girls from my swim team each year taking the course in a small group. But I noticed that the overall recruiting and retention dynamics were really racialized and gendered. And it seemed bigger than what was going on just in my classroom at this one high school. So I returned to graduate school to engage in educational research around this very issue. What is it about the discipline of computer science that makes it such a segregated space, even within the context of a very diverse urban high school? We needed to change the narrative that computer science isn't just for the elite, but it's really fundamental to democratic knowledge for 21st century students. Understanding how these technologies work is not just for the students who might end up being computer scientists, but for all of us who engage in this world.